doing something a little differently with my zucchini this year. We're gonna try to grow vertically. So as you can see, I put these two tomato cages in. They're a little bent and messed up, but they should work just fine for what I'm doing. Now I'm gonna cut off all the lower leaves. So now as this grows, I will just keep putting all the leaves into the tomato cage, tying it if I need to. But then it'll grow vertically versus spreading out, and these two won't have to compete for room then.